Yo, what's up, man? I want to welcome you to the Temple of Truth, man. We're going to deal with mathematics today. I'm trying to tell you, man, we got to deal with mathematics. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to try this equation, and I'm going to try to science this language. And I'm going to put it in math. Math never lies. Now listen to the language. Never ending or changing. Everlasting, permanent, timeless. Becoming so frequent it's endless and uninterrupted, that's perpetual. Completely free of false or faults or defects, that's perfect. An act of selecting when faced with two or more outcomes, that's options with free choice attached to it. Well, perpetual means everlasting, uninterrupted. Where are the choices to stop the perpetual perfection, huh? And you're free to cross-check the math, choices to choose. When does perpetual or perfect have a choice or to choose anything other than to be? And that's all perpetual perfect knows. And that's to be perfect and perpetual. You know what I'm saying? But you still have a choice to deny this math and the science of the language. And most of you have. And if you don't cross-check, it's incorrect math. Common sense 101, the first thing you're taught, son. Now cross-check the thought. Math is, choice is not, of divine law. You heard the definition, active selecting with two or more outcomes, that's options. Well, there's no options for perpetual or perfection, a divine rule or laws or order, that's a commandment. A combination of statements, ideas, when inconsistent elements are present, position opposite of one another already made, contradiction, never ending, uninterrupted, free of faults and false defects. So commandment and contradiction leads to choice to obey or not to obey. Opposite of perpetual and perfect, damn it. Jeremiah 17:9. Now, the heart is the most deceitful and wicked. I judge a man by the fruits of his doings. Proverbs 3:1, my son. Do not forget my teachings and keep my commands in your heart. You know what I'm saying? Prolong life, peace, and prosperity. Turn 5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. Come on, man. 32:14, Exodus. The Lord God changed his mind and repented. 23:19, Numbers, I can't change my mind and I never will, damn it. Commandment, contradiction, with choice all wrapped up in it. To obey or not to obey. Remember, never ending, uninterrupted, free of fault and false defects. Come on. Mathematics, cross-check. I'm telling you, this language, lematic. I'm telling you, man, it's confusing. And I deal with only math, folks. If it commands, contradicts, it ain't perfect. If it has a name, it's opinion. Of what of the meaning. And choice and or commandment to say it. Come on, man, but math is perfect anywhere on the planet, damn it, except the landing pad of a religious zealot. That's why you're not welcome on the premises. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't deal with mathematics, you deal with emotion and opinion. You just heard the math, baby. Peace, creation, baby. Have a conversation, and it's a conversation. You know what I mean? That's why I love my brother, y'all. Peace, creation, baby.